just one arsenal group, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them. Much obliged. You've been air support. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab your shower, something.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow. 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger. Allied aircraft, don't worry about us. Take out those bombers. This is Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. We need reinforcements.
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go give him some help.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
Hostile has a lock.
That fighter up here is chasing down his prey like a hungry pelican.
Is that thing really gonna fire? It's
gonna want. Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you.
Target is hit.
Feed the enemy fighters to our flyboys. We need to focus on taking down this base.
Anti-air gun eliminated.
Menhir 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. We're gonna clean this place out. If we don't get air support, we're dead.
Evading missile.
Strider squadron, if you get lost, head towards Trigger.
You're mine.
That Strider squadron's a real pain in the ass.
We're not away from the front lines with some sporadic fire.
Locked on. Firing.
Keep your eyes glued to the ground. Destroy those closest to our allies first.
More hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Watch out for anti-aircraft fire. We can't afford to lose anyone right now.
Menhir 5. We managed to drive off about half of the enemy ground troops.
That ought to show them.
Target acquired. Don't let Stonehenge fire!
Let's fill up full of missiles before they give up.
Fox 3. Fox 2.
Oh, baby, we're safe! There's no way. Whoever's flying the plane on three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
Bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Keep an eye on Strider.
Menhir 7. Enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves.
Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it.
Keep your eyes open.
Visual on target. Prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers.
I got the guards.
Run them around like headless chickens. Why don't we put them out of their misery?
This is Elevator 6. I have luck.
Fox 2.
Attacking in waves. It's gonna be a grind.
Strider, Cyclops, intercept those bombers.
This is Menhir 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take it to them.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Put your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
We can see the smoke from here. Did you get those bombers?
Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him!
Locked on.
It's time to bomb the drone.
can't see numbers like this. Guess that's how you know it's important. Looks like we're helping shape history.
Strider 1, locked on target.
What the hell?
Strider 1,
you're supposed to be the ones
destroyed.
On the offensive. How did they get us on the ropes?
We've wiped out half of them. Keep it up!
APC eliminated. Their rear is wide open. cell unit is down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work.
Nicole.
Cyclops Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal bird. Shoot!
Understood! Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, pair up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Jaeger, you take the lead.
Direct hit on the Arsenal Bird central. It's readying its APS. The central propeller has been disabled. He's gasping for air now. Just losing lift.
I'm going. Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Greyhound, do your friggin' job!
Captain, we need someone to take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not go far this.
Alright, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal Bird is slowing down.
I knew my faith was well placed, Trigger.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness range damage. That's true.
They knew what they were doing.
This whole operation is crazy. Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal Bird.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the Arsenal Bird and we'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3, missile incoming. Look out!
I'm a hit. I have to eject.
Forecaster, send a request for rescue. Conditions look grim. Expect some injuries.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've used something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and Coriolis force?
We can see the ocean flag from here. Not much wind. Rest is just instinct.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
Power level is at 80%.
I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
We'll come over.
Propeller stall.
Power level is at 100%.
We've done our part. Stonehenge, shoot.
Understood. Begin final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Adjusting angle.
3, 2, 1. Fire!
Fire!
Hit, damn it!
Hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Yeah, we got our hands dirty for nothing. The guys were babbling about a 3-line marking. Look into that for me.